Hi, Sophie.
Hi. Do you want your toy? Oh, no jumping.
Good girl. There you go.
Hey guys, I am currently playing with Sophie right now. She has one of her favorite squeaker toys. It used to squeak, but now it doesn't anymore. And I'm gonna show you what happened to it. I have a brand new one upstairs for her, so she doesn't know that she gets a new one after I throw this one out. But I now have complete control over Sophie with this one thing, and it's related to her toy. So I wanna show you guys what happens when I use this item to control Sophie. It kind of reminds me of this movie, Secret Life of Pets 2. I don't know if you've seen it. In this movie, one of the characters, this little cat, is able to control a bunch of other cats because she has a red dot from the laser pointer in her hand. Now, basically, I have that exact same power over Sophie, and I'm going to show you how, and it's connected to this little toy. You wanna see what it is? This is what controls Sophie. It's just a tiny little plastic whistle. This is what came out of her squeaker toy. So if I blow on it, it makes the same noise as her squeaker toy. She's perfectly distracted for me to show you guys. You ready? What is it, Sophie? What is it, puppy? Sophie, where's your toy?
Deeply concerned.
Sophie, what's wrong? Why are you underneath the ottoman? What's wrong?
Do you not like the noise that I'm making?
Go get it, puppy.
Good girl. Good girl.
Hi. Hi. I think Sophie's on to me. I think she knows that this little white thing that I have produces the squeaker noise that she loves so much. I'm gonna give her her brand new toy because I think she deserves it after being traumatized by me squeaking instead of just talking like a normal human.
Oh, look, there's your new one. Oh, so exciting.
There you go. If you want to control your puppy like I control Sophie with this little squeaker noise, just wait till your puppy destroys a toy and then you can literally use it whenever you want.
Look at the difference between the two of them.
Oh yeah.
We really hope you enjoyed our video. Please give us a like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe so you can support our channel. Thanks so much for watching. Bye guys.